What is it, Joseph?
Granny and Rena never really talks about Granddad. Can you tell me about him?
Well, Joseph, the story of your grandfather is a tale of love, brothership, and most of all, tragedy. So come, take a seat on my lap. Listen close.
And let me tell you of this tale that I used to know. The beginning of a bizarre adventure that began to unfold. A story about a man and a mass that made his life such a tragedy. No words at first, I just watched in awe. I knew this man moved different from the flow. A gentlemanly glow, true of heart, but to me, kindness he did show. Embrace the sadness of your past, it won't bring you dismay. Use it to transfer hope and pave future's way. If you could turn back time, would you change a thing or would you just walk away? And a flashy man soon came without a call. Oh, this boy will surely be our future's hope. Two bonds are here to show, a friend for one, and yet he feels like he is my son. What is inherited down to you? Will that purely show you? The on and on of courage runs through your heart and soul. Cut down evil. As these notes play this sad song, they don't suit you, but that's plain for me to see. Your future is right there now for you. Destiny tainted by an ancient mass that was set free. Your fate is plain to see, to overcome and face your every difficulty. Your very youth must burn away.
This girl was overwhelmed by what she saw. For me, a gift inside me he bestowed. Grandness and warmth alone, passed down for a new day. Within me they will grow. The shimmering of the ocean's bright blue, the grand skies alluring you, all the same for
soul. In this landscape of darkness, you must break through and shine for all to see. Oh yeah, embrace the courage and move. behind as generations pass by. The memories won't fade. Will eventually be gone. The future is now for someone new.